No, that was cool. He came out of nowhere and grabbed it. There's another one following me. Ooh, isn't that awesome? Hey, he's trying to eat that lure out of his mouth.
Okay, I'm not seeing. Oh wait, there's a black or dark. Oh, right there.
Let me get over here where I can get on my knees. I wore him out. See how he's tired now? And the rainbow. Oh, he's still fighting. They're all fighters. Awesome. This is, I mean, these are like real special. I gotta be really careful with them.
Two fish and a lot of strikes and chasings all on one lure. I've tried other different lures with no hits, no catch, no chasing. So it seems to me that today they're hitting on that one particular lure, which is a fish body lure, not a fly type lure.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a nice trout. That is a beaut, dude. That's a monster. That is a monster. That is a monster.
Oh my goodness. Let me get some shots out of him before you get him off.
Let me get him up here where I can handle him in the shallow.
Yeah. Oh, he's beautiful.
Yeah, look at that. Isn't it awesome? Look at that, getting all wet.
He is beautiful. Look at the green. I have never seen a trout that big, dude.
Let me get a hold of him here. Got you, dude. Got you now, dude. I figured there would be a big one in this whole water here. Oh, I need my pliers.
Don't let him go.
Oh my goodness, he's got sharp teeth. I'm a bass fisherman. I don't know how to do these trout. Oh, that hurts. Made my fingers bleed. Oh yeah, we got plenty of time.
He's gorgeous.
It's a big one.
How long? 15 inches?
Oh yeah.
He is massive. I have never seen one that big.
Look at that dude, man.
He's beautiful.
that, dude. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy.
He is gorgeous.
Isn't that awesome?
He's wore out.
Yeah.
He is wore out.
Thanks for the fight, buddy.
Yeah, he is. He's just one beauty, dude.
Look at that orange. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah. Ooh, there he goes.
Man, you don't lip them dudes. Look at my thumb.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, you hold them on. You don't lip them. I'm learning. I'm a bass fisherman. I don't know. We lip our bass at home. Oh, he's a beaut, man. He's a good one. When he first hit, I knew he was good. That was a nice fish. That was worth $9 of your money. Mistake of sticking my thumb down in there again. He's loose. He's pretty tired. All right.
Ha 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 ha.